So what happens when you spend a nickel in the e-shop? Nothing, right? Wrong. Everybody loves a good eShop sale on the Nintendo Switch, right? But we're talking about a sale. And what happens when a $60 game goes on sale? You're talking about getting it for like $39.99, right? Well, what happens when a $2 game goes on sale? What exactly are we getting for that, huh? Take a look for yourself.
So what we have to look at here for our money invested is a helicopter game by the name of Preventive Strike. And yes, it was only a nickel. And yes, I bought this because it was only 5 cents, but just as much because at a glance I'd hoped it was a nod and maybe a spiritual successor to EA's Strike games from the 16-bit era, which haven't aged that well, but definitely pull some nostalgia triggers for me. Well, it turns out it's not. It's an old Steam game come to console with barely enough content to be a free phone app. But we put our nickel in the slot, so let's look for the good. Preventive Strike appears to have 4 stages and relies on difficulty to keep you coming back, in that you definitely aren't finishing it the first or second time, if at all. It takes the form of a shmup, not a sim, and has a hint of bullet hell in its genetic makeup. You have your standard guns and limited resources in the form of guided missiles, powerful smart bomb nukes, and shields for temporary invincibility, all of which can be picked up as power-ups along the way. So the name of the game is conservation and proper utilization of allotted resources while hoping to attain a high score and log it by completing the game. It isn't the worst thing I've seen. I mean, for a nickel, you already get your money's worth no matter what it is, but at the normal price of $2, I'd probably pass this over. It doesn't do anything new, but I guess it's impressive for being made by a one-person operation, and the key takeaway from this presentation is that there are actually games out there this cheap during eShop sales that can be fun to look at. And there generally always is a gaggle of choices under $5 for, you know, something new on the cheap to take a look at, so that's the long and the short of it.
So there you have it, a nickel spend in the eShop and the fun that we had for that nickel, or apparently what a nickel's worth. And full disclosure, I didn't just spend a nickel. I spent a dollar and a little bit of change because, well, that wasn't the only game on sale that day. But, you know, the point is we know that sale prices can stoop that low on an eShop sale. Yeah, the eShop is full of stuff, and a lot of it is fluff, a lot of it's farts, a lot of it's bargain bin turds. I'm not even going to say this game necessarily rises above any of that criteria, but for a nickel, you wouldn't even bend over to pick up a dadgum nickel. I mean, wouldn't you just put it on there just to have it and look at it, and that's what we did. So I hope that you enjoyed this look at this, and you tell me if you think this was worth a nickel, let alone $1.99. And we'll talk about it in the comment section of this video, because you know that I love getting a conversation going with you right here on the MC Mer Show. Again, I'm going to need you to like this video. I hope that you did like this video. Most importantly, I hope that you're going to subscribe. And most importantly, well, subscribing is very important, but share this with a friend. Let somebody else see what you saw here today and let them know what you think about it. Get that same kind of conversation going with them. Be a part of our nation, rising up all the fantastic things that we do right here on the show. You need to be a part of it. Make sure that you smack that notification bell so you're always the first to know when new content goes live. You know that I love making it for you. So much more heading your way this year. MC Mer signing off for this fun little episode, and I will see each and every one of you again next time.